this section out, then I'll be able to attach it back. But the middle, I have to go past the knee, so I drove past. We're going to add about an inch in the middle. S1, I'm going to take out about an inch and a half. And then I'm going to run it from there. Cut them. You can see it like a fish or a submarine. It's gonna release in. Yeah. Center 14 feet back and 14 feet forward. So once I do that, I can patch it all in and start shaping, reshaping. Yeah. The front too. Yeah. Okay. So your widest point of your boat probably gonna be something. And everything gonna release. Cut. Open up. Release.
Awesome.
All we can do is go for it.